That's what we're all about in this bracket. So we're going to support another new act. He's local and he's bloody brilliant. Are you ready to give him some love?
Yes!
Gentlemen, start low. The rumble of noise. Oh, we're at the goal. Oh, what? It's cricket. Oh, louder, louder. It's been a lovely time. You're furious. Go wild and crazy.
So I'm in year 11 now, and it's pretty daunting. Yeah, year 11's great now. I'm in year 11, and it's pretty daunting, it's pretty scary. And it's not because of the work, or the tests, or my nickname, the Wanky Wanker. it's more of the question that I get asked every day. Literally, people will just walk right up to me every day and ask, Isaac, why are you so tall? Why am I so tall? That's not even a real question. I mean, it's not like when my mother was giving birth to me, the doctor just kept pulling out. I mean, people on the street, random strangers I've never met before in my life, would feel compelled to just walk straight up to me and say, oh my God, I would love to be as tall as you. And it's this point where I just lose it. I just, I crack it. I lose all faith in humankind, and I look them right in the eye, and say, look on the bright side, when you go to McDonald's, you don't get stuck in the playground. You don't have to call the authorities to hoist your ass out of Ronald McDonald's death trap. Even my friends will comment on my height. Lifelong friends that I've known for years will comment on my height. You know what they call me? The rain detector. When rain falls, it hits me first. I'll just be walking with a group of friends, and I'm not going to be like, oh, guys, it's raining, we should probably get undercover. I really play it to my dramatic side, As soon as a droplet hits my head, I'm like, quick, seek shelter. There's no time to lose. Quick, come on. And my friends are like, whoa, whoa, what is it? Whoa. Because, it takes like 40 seconds. And I just say, I just I go ballistic, I give them my most craziest look ever. I just turn to them and look, it's coming. But in other news, my dog Katie's birthday the other day, pretty eventful. And I missed it though, I wasn't there, so I kind of thought to myself, if I could talk to my dog, if he could speak, how would he describe his party? And I think it would go something like this. Hey there, I had a house party last night, it was insane. I mean, there were cans of pedigree going around. Some dogs in the back were doing shoe toys. I mean, I don't want to break. I sniff a good couple of asses. About 2 days later, I got home from school and I sat down and I watched some news because Isaac got to get educated. And I was watching news. And a new baby elephant had just been born at the zoo. And I don't want to say this was a bad thing, but they name it weird. They name it weird and it freaks me out. And their defense is always like, oh, elephants come from Africa. We have to name it African. If it's a girl, Jamoa. If it's a boy, Wego. First of all, this elephant was born in Melbourne. It was born in Australia. Let's give it an Aussie name. Just once, I'd like to come home, watch the news, and see the news reporter be like this. This just in. A new baby elephant has just been born at the Melbourne Zoo. His name? Steve. Thanks, everybody.